All right. Just talked to a guy named Joe, trail name the professor. He said that I've got 1,200 feet up to go this afternoon and 1,100 feet down before I get to the shelter, about 4 miles. So that sounds like about 2 miles uphill. Wow. This is going to be fun, but it's okay. We'll get it done. And here is another example of the green tunnel. I think it's pretty cool looking. I wouldn't want to meet a bear coming the other way. I actually did once meet a shark coming through a cave, going the opposite way, right toward me, but that's a different story. We won't get into that right now. But this is pretty cool. It's really nice. Warm day, and it's cool in here. Be a good place to stretch a hammock. All right. Back to hiking. Okay, got to the top of this mountain and some kind of fire, old fire tower here. I don't know the name, I'll have to look it up. But I think it's going to be a spectacular view. And I just got to suck it up and walk up here. But I think the rest of the trip is about 2 miles downhill. And here's a sample of the view here.
Yours is more plush than mine, man. What, one of these little sandwiches?
Yes, please. You want my hands really good. Should we get
What was that way above the starting point? What mile marker was that?
119, I think.
119, so that's 13.3.
Southbound. /360, that's northbound. Headed that way. Okay, this is the 9th of April, and about 9 o'clock in the morning, and I just got to NOC, Nantahala Outdoor Center, and this is where I'm going to resupply before going to Fontana Dam and to the Smokies. So, it's going to be an exciting trip ahead. I'm already hearing about the bear activity in the Smokies. Said they are out and they are hungry, so be careful. And we'll see what happens. It's going to be fun. This is the trail after leaving the NOC. And I believe that's Nantahala River. Nantahala Outdoor Center makes sense. All right, this is the trail heading north, and this is what you have to walk under. And one day, that will all come down. Hope I'm not here. Well, let's go. Nice wall somebody made. I think that tree is holding up that rock. I don't know. There's a big piece that fell down. More. Okay, I'm glad I'm past that. Back to the trail. Right. Somebody had a snack here. An owl, maybe? I don't know. They didn't leave anything but feathers. Wow. Hi, that's where I came from. Just climbed, I don't know, 1600 feet or something. Nice farmhouse down there in the valley. And came came from somewhere way, way back over there a few days ago. Surrounded by mountains again. I love it. Not an easy thing to accomplish, though.
I think it's jump up views, probably.
See you, little buddy. This video is for my son, who's going to join me in several days, 10 days or so, 12, 11, I don't know, and give him an idea what the Appalachian Trail is like. He thinks he's going to get out here and just tear it up, 20-mile days to start. I don't think so. So I've been climbing for I don't know how long. Well over an hour, and I'm still at the top of this mountain. It really doesn't look real steep on the video, but this is about a 30-degree incline, and I've been doing this for at least half an hour, stopping and taking a lot of breaks. And I think I'm at the top. I should have filmed some down below because really big rock field, and it was a switchback, and I had to go over it twice. Yeah, and the rocks were very, very teeter-totter, I guess is what you'd say. Well, still not. You think you're at the peak, and he goes on, there's another peak. Anyway, here's the view from up here. Wow. Whew. 360-degree mountains. I shall return. Just came from way down there. I'm sure it looks level. It's not. It's about 30 degrees. I estimate I've been climbing for 5 hours today. Trying to get to the top of this ridge, but every time you get to the top of one ridge, another one pops up, it seems like. But it's okay. Just another challenge, right? And at the end of the day, you start getting tired. 3:30, you start stumbling. And the shelter is still 1.4 miles away. I'm just hoping I get some downhill pretty soon. That would be nice. That way they don't have to carry me into the shelter. Stop and catch my breath. Wow. Alright, more views. Alright. Backtracking. Well, I made it to the top. Chioa Bald. I imagine this will be a great view, except for one thing. Fog. Rain on the way. Alright, that's enough. I gotta get down off this mountain. Way too windy, too cold. Saturday, April the 10th. Just came off the mountain. Some great trail magic here. Really nice people. Basically a resupply.